Elvis was very close to his mom Gladys and dad Vernon. But with his mom, the relationship was a lot more special. Elvis and his mom had a secret language all their own, which involved calling each other with a number of pet names. Elvis was known for talking in baby talk to his mom. And their baby language had secret words. This made-up language between Elvis and Gladys carried on until her death. Very strange. What's your thoughts?